Okay.
Tidak, saya beritahu lah alasan peguam kuat, tapi kita nak jangka keputusan tegas hakim tak mudah, terutama bila kita kaitkan penglibatan Datuk Najib dan Rosmah daripada awal. Walaupun mana pun kita ikut proses undang-undang dan peguam akan persiapkan dan saya akan kemukakan rayuan. Itu tiga pakar.
Yes. Tiga pakar sudah sampai di Malaysia. Dia akan berada di mahkamah besok pagi dan pelantikan untuk kes kita, untuk apa ni, menyiapkan kes kita, kes defense.
YB, kapan? Sepanjang prosedur mahkamah ni, you've been harping on putusan Malaysia being buat contempt of court. But Yang Berhormat Datuk Seri Anwar has been dalam tua ceramah-ceramahnya has been talking about his case in the court. In put politics aside, from your legal point of view, don't you think this is also a contempt of court?
In what way is Dato' Sri committed contempt of court?
What did I say?
Exactly. I think we must.
Did I say that? What did I say? I just explained the law, the process.
What is he saying?
You see, I didn't create stories like Putusan Malaysia. I didn't say that it happened on the bed. Okay. So why are you defending Putusan? Okay, thank you very much. Very clear. That's why I want to hear from you. Yeah. No.
No.
That's your interpretation. You report on the case, which is all right.
You report on a case. Yeah, commenting on a case is perfectly all right. There's nothing wrong with it.
You got to be specific. You got to then be specific to him as to what is it that he said there was contempt. Then he will answer you.
Masalah itu penipuan. Fakta tidak ada. Dia reka. Okay. Itu yang kita bangkitkan. Yeah. Tujuan mencerca dan memfitnah. Sebab itu Syekh Khardawi dah bawa satu fatwa menghukum orang-orang ni seperti fasik dan munafik. Bukan pendapat saya, pendapat Khardawi. Australia, John Kerry, Syekh Khardawi, Perdana Menteri Turki jumpa saya, Perdana Menteri Presiden Zuma South Africa, mereka ikuti perkembangan. Kita bagi komen mengenai Aung San Suu Kyi, campur tangan ya. Kita bagi komen tentang Gaza, siege of Gaza, salah ke? Itu kita kena faham, dalam dunia ni kita pertahankan ikut hak, kebebasan, keadilan. Okey, terima kasih.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.